add your logo and resize it. Let's add some stroke to this logo. Now convert this layer to smart object. Open blending options. Use the blend if sliders according to your image. Go to Edit, Transform, Warp. Warp this image according to the hoodie. Add a new layer and create clipping mask. Use a soft black brush to create some shadows. And that's it. Easy peasy, Mr. Beast squeezy.
Liked what you saw? Follow me for more Photoshop tips.